Yeah, see how long it'll let me record. Part five. This is part five. The Shabby She Mitten book. Inspired by Michelle Pipling. So this is, look how pretty this is. I got this a while ago, a long time ago. You can find stuff like this, like for the whole thing, on Etsy. Yeah, I found this on Etsy. I can't remember how much I paid for it because that was a long time ago. That was like maybe a year ago or something. I will have to, because they do have the history of, I love that they do have the history of everything you buy. They have it. Even though I bought something, oh my God, 5 years ago, they still have it there and I love it. So you could look up anything you bought 5 years ago and they have the history and I love that. I love these. I don't think anybody uses these anymore. These teardrops. This is so pretty. Nothing. I was gonna use this one, but it was like too skinny. It was gorgeous. I'm like, it's a little too skinny. I noticed a lot of people that used to craft before, they don't craft now. Like, this girl, her name is Leonie, I think it was, and some other people, they stopped crafting. I don't know what happened. So pretty, right? This one, I'm actually decorating it. Cause I don't know what happened to the other. Oh, it's cause I have mood swings, and cause I have my period, so I have bad mood swings sometimes. Yeah, I get it mostly when I have my period. I hate that. It's just like sometimes it's like, you're happy 1 minute and then sad the next. And I don't like it. I really don't like it, but that's how I get. I want to be happy all the time. I was happy all the time. I didn't have bad mood swings before when I was in, you know, back then. I'm not going to say how old I am. I know some women don't like to say that, and I don't want to say that. I don't want to say how old I am. But I'm pretty much, you figured. I have all my daughters moved out. There you go. So you figure I'm up there. But I don't feel my age. I really, really don't. I don't feel my age at all. I feel like a little kid. All the time. Not all the time because, like I said, I have bad mood swings. Sometimes I could be really happy and the next minute I could be really sad. I don't know. And that's why when I have my mood swings and I'm in a sad mood, what I do is I watch a movie and it makes me feel better. I'm hungry. I can't believe I'm recording. I was going to eat something. I ate lunch, but I'm like so hungry again. Well, I got crackers here. Just gonna eat one cracker. I didn't want you to hear me crunch. There you go, done. I could take my hunger away. There's not much here to make. I'm like, I'll probably make chicken sliders. We were supposed to make that 2 days ago, but I had a craving for pizza yesterday, so we ordered Domino's pizza, which I shouldn't be eating, but I ate it anyway. Well, I do want to lose weight because my daughter's going to get married in 2 years. Well, less than 2 years, like a year and a half. And I want to lose weight for that. So I want to look good. Even though she's the bride, I still want to look good because I'm mother of the bride. And it's my first wedding of one of my kids. So that's going to be so exciting. She loves black. So she's probably have a black wedding dress. And that's going to be, I mean, that's what she wants. That's what she gets, you know. What's going on here? I'm trying to keep the shape of this. It just looks weird. Okay. I'm trying. Still looks like a mitten, I guess. Yeah, it looks, still looks like a mitten. I'm decorating my Shabby Chic. I just put more glitter on the roof of the house, and I bought the pink one like a week, no, not a week ago, like 2-3 weeks ago, and it's taking me this long to do it. I don't know. I'm just a little slow. Let's see. There you go. Whatever. Okay. That looks so cute. And I look how glittery. Ooh. Okay, that's fine. Ooh, and then we gotta put this here. Oh, this is way too cute. Why did I do that? Why did I put that there? I completely forgot that this. I'm gonna cover it completely. I don't know why I put that there. Let's see. Let me see if I can take it off. It's no point of having that there. There you go. I took it off. I gotta let it dry. This I love. This is the best thing ever. Oh my god, undo remover. You like glue something, oh I don't like it, I don't even take it off. This takes it off so easy. I love this so much. I got this on eBay for $7.99. Walmart's supposed to carry, but I went crazy looking for it, and Walmart they didn't have it, so I haven't looked again. But she Michelle got it from Walmart. But I got it from eBay. Somebody mentioned it on Facebook that you could get it on eBay for $8. So I got it. Look how cute. I hate that these, why is that, what is this? Why do they have it like that? This is why I take it off. Some of them come off, some of them don't. I don't like that it's not in the middle. It bothers me so much. And what's up with this? Let me see if I can take it off. Some of them work and some of them don't. I love looking at my whole desk and all that lace. You see all that lace there? Oh, look at that. All that lace. Just see all that lace there. I love looking at it. It's so pretty. Now, see, this I didn't glue it on, so. But it actually works. I did it before, and it worked. And I took it off. Let's see if it will work. This one's in the middle. This one's not. Oh, is it coming off? Is it coming off? Ah, come on. What glue did they use? I don't know what glue they use, but sheesh. I can't cut it because it's not gonna look good if I cut it. Oh, it's attached. Is this attached? Well, some of them are glued. Some of them, okay. I see. You see how they have that thing there? That's why it doesn't come off. But why would you put it like that? So it's retarded. I'm going to see if I could cut it. But I don't think it's going to work. It looks retarded like that. I don't think it's going to come off. It just makes me feel uncomfortable. Oh, let me use a different... Let me use this one. Ooh. Okay. I don't think that's gonna work. I've done it before. I swear. It's because probably they put the glue on it. Those were glued in. This is not... No wonder it wouldn't come off. Let me see. Maybe I could cut it. So how? Why do they put it like that? Oh. I'm trying to get around it. Oh! I got it. I got it. Now. Yeah, they use something on here. I'm like, I don't like it like that. Why would you do it? It's so unprofessional. Put it in the middle where it belongs. Ooh. See? That looks better. I hate when they do that. It's so stupid. I'm sorry. I don't like when they do that kind of stuff. And I'm trying to take it off with the undo. It just makes me mad when they do that kind of stuff. Oh, I wanted to use... You see how furry that looks? It looks blurry furry. I have this powder thing I got from Martha Stewart. I don't know where it is right now. I'll have to look for it. And I'm going to see if I could put that on. And then it feels like it's fur. I want to try that. But I have to see if I could find it. That'd be interesting, right? There you go. Doesn't that look better? Oh, look at that. Doesn't that look better? Oh my god, it looks better in the middle. I don't like it when it's like... It looks retarded. It looks like it's like falling off. It looks just crazy. I don't like it. Okay. Now, this is so cute, isn't it? I need something here. I want to put a bow, but let me see. Oh, I thought this was moving. Let me see. What is it? Oh, everything's falling. Where did this come from? I'll try this. Alright. I don't know where I got this from, but I'm going to try this bow. To make a bow with this. I'm made it too see-through. I don't make good bows. I make horrible bows. Horrible. I have to do it over and over. I need to get a bow maker. I thought I had a bow maker. Oh, I do. I don't know where it is. Look at that. Look like a sad bow. Let me try it again. Let's try this again. So hard to make a small bow. There you go. Look like a little sad bow. Let's try this. This one has wire, so this one will stay better. And I rarely use this one. I don't know why. It's better to use it with a wire. Nope. I hate it. I need to get a new, make one. Michelle, if you're listening to my video right now, can you do a tutorial? Another craft room tutorial, because I want to see your room again. I know I haven't done a tour. Why am I saying tutorial? Okay. I want to see your room again. I love her room. Her room is so cute. But she did one like over a year ago, I think. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Now this one might be better because this is a wire. This is why it's good to have wire ribbons, because they'll stay put. See that? I haven't seen anybody use wire ones. Look how cute. Doesn't it look cute? It looks like a balloon. That's not bad. That's not that bad. Yep, I really like it. Okay, let's see. Right there. Should I put it there? Is it too matchy-matchy, or should I do a white one? But I don't have white wire one. That's the problem. That one's cute. I want to keep this. There you go. Just have it there. That's so cute. That's really cute. All right. Let's see. Put something white on it. This one. That's way too big. It looked like it's too far away. Alright, it looks a little better. Oh, I still got a lot of battery. I don't know. That's gonna have to stay there, right there, for now. Okay, I guess I'm done decorating this one. I guess I'll do the back. That's really cute. Oh, I was thinking these were flat. These are cute. I love these roses. Okay. I want to use this bow on something. Maybe I'll use it like that. Yeah. Yeah. Looks better like this. Just need to put something in the middle. Okay. Just leave it like that for now. Now let's work on the back. Look how pretty. Now, see, I'm going to put glitter on this because that's not enough glitter. I need more glitter. Look how pretty. Isn't it beautiful? So let's do the back. Now, where's the other picture? Uh-oh. What did I do? There's the other picture. Now this one. Okay, I made a big picture and I decided to cut it. And I love this picture. It's so pretty. She's like a princess. And she has the candles on top with the wreath. Isn't it cute? I fell in love with this picture. I thought it was so adorable. I was going to use this as a cover, but it was just like, I couldn't make up my mind. So I was like, oh my God, let me just do it. So let me just put it right here. I'll just do that. There you go. Okay. A little bit more. Alright. Okay. Now. Being very repetitive. I'm trying to use big words. And let's see. I haven't used this trim and I love this trim. It's so cute. It's so pretty. But it's not working for me. All right, let's do... Oh, I want to use this, but I don't know where I'm going to use this. This is real pretty right here. I don't want it to be too far away. There you go. A little bit. Like that. Okay, let's see if I could, use it for something. Alright, back to this trim, which I love to death. Back to this. Okay. Okay. But I need some more pink. No. I want to use this for my house. But, you know. I should get it out of here, or else I'll be tempted to use it. Let me see. I just want to see how it looks. No. I love this tram so much. This is cool. This is hard. I went crazy looking for it, and I couldn't find it. This is organza. That's what they call it. And if anybody finds this trim, please, please let me know. Because I went crazy looking on eBay and on Etsy. And look how beautiful this is. It's a double layer, and it's organza. It's like satin organza trim. Because I went to where I bought it in the store in Etsy. I think the store is gone. Or they don't have it anymore. So I'm very sad that they don't have this no more. Oh, I'm actually getting a little cold. Maybe I should make myself some hot tea. You know? Okay. I'm not concentrating. So, let's use this. This. Ooh, okay. I love this. See the ruffles? I love it. This is gonna be so cute. Like, see how much ruffles? Oh my god. This, like, the first one I didn't use. I only used this one. I don't know why I did that, but too late. But it still looks good. Look at that. Oh, I love that. That looks so cute. So from now on, use lots of ruffles. That's why I gotta order some more. I gotta pay attention. Alright, I'm using this. That's gonna go there. Okay, let's put this here. I forgot. I gotta use the lace. Where's my lace? So the pink is... Oh, poor reindeer. I gotta put you somewhere else. Alright, she's safer back there. It looks weird like that, doesn't it? Just putting one big piece. But it makes the pink stand out. Well, not really with this side. Well, you can see it. You know what? I forgot to put something here. Right there. Let me see what I could put here. Okay, I don't know if that's gonna work. Wait. I have this upside down. I really like this, but I don't know if that's gonna work with the bow. The bow's in the way. That looks cute. I'm gonna have to go back to that. Maybe. I don't want to use this. I don't want to use it. Looks like too dark for it anyway, so. Too dark. Way too dark. It's really pretty, but it's dark. Okay, I don't know. So, just I'll just go back to this. All right, let me try one more time. Okay, now this is too light. I think it's too light. I think it's way too light. Let's see. Let's try this. I know, I'm all over the place, right? Okay. Okay. Just forget about it. Just leave it like that for now. Forgot about the other video I'm uploading right now, but that's an hour long. Okay, there you go. Now, let's saw something. Yeah, I'm gonna glue it on. Okay, now, I thought I had, I swear I had a different one of this, but this one's pretty dark and I don't know if I want to use this for this one. I swear I had a different one. Maybe, let me check. Let me pick up top here. Yep, I knew it. I mean, that one is beautiful, but see, I have a different one. This is darker one. I don't know, let me see. Let's see which one looks better. With this picture. It looks nice. Okay. Now, let me try. Ooh, look at that. Every time I do this, all the glitter just comes right out. I have this one. Yeah, let's do this one. So that's the only one that's dark, but you can't tell, really. It doesn't look that bad. You see that? It really doesn't look that bad. I love it. Let me see. Look, everything's falling. Maybe I should just use it for this one, and then the next one I'll use it on this one. I use it on this one. So this mitten, the front and back will be the same. I'm using my arm. Sorry. Okay. There we go. Yeah, that one's pretty dark. All those years ago, and I never used it. So, now I'm using it, finally. Okay. We're still good on battery. Oh, sorry. I know, I love it. Look at all that glitter. Oh my God, I love it. It looks so great on camera. Is it any fun using something completely different? Ooh, I like these bows. I'm using these on my house. I'm gonna put that. Okay. I saw that for the house. You hear that clanking noise? Because I buy stuff and then I start altering it and sometimes I don't finish it. I don't know, I just do that sometimes. So I try, it's like when I'm finished with a project, I say okay, it's time to start doing all the stuff that's just hanging around my room. So I start trying to finish everything. I want to do a video. I'm thinking about doing a video of the long. I'm gonna call it the long lost projects that I started, and it took me forever to finish, and then I finished it, but I never showed it. I want to do that. Tell me if you think that's a great idea. Anybody who's listening to my videos. I am craving for something, but I don't know what. Really? I don't know what I'm craving for. I hate that. Okay. My son, of course, they have breadsticks left. He ate it. Tuna sticks, he ate it. He eats everything. He's 16. Oh, come on. No, that one actually glued itself there. I do that. It's like when I do tutorials and then I wait a couple of days. Well, I didn't want to wait a couple of days, but I had no choice. And then I start getting all nervous again. And then I'm quiet and then I don't know what to say. Was he like the last video? No, not this. This is the fifth one, right? Yeah. The third one. I was really quiet. I did that one today, yeah. I was really, really quiet because that was my first video of today. I talked only a little bit, but then the last one I was talking. And this one, I'm talking like crazy. Okay, look how pretty now. This one, okay, I'm going to try to do it. See, I'm not good at with doing this. Look, I want to do this. Put this all around in and just do that. But I'm not good at it. So I'm going to try. I'm going to try my best. Okay, this is the longest tutorial because I have... Okay, that's one. This is two. There's three more mittens that I'm going to do. Back and it's back. So that's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. Front and back. So this is going to be a long tutorial. long tutorial. All right. 41 minutes and we're still good. Thought I was gonna run out of battery, but no, because I charged it last night or the night before. Should I use this one again? No, I used that phone for this. What did I use it for? Okay, I didn't use it. I thought I did. Okay, I swear I used it for something. No, I didn't use it here at all. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Getting caught. That's gonna be really cute. I'm gonna try. Yeah, I'm gonna try my best to do that. Make it look really pretty. I guess I could do an hour tutorials. I'm talking about my camcorder because I don't understand my camcorder too much still. I'm not really a techie person, so I don't know if I'll be able to do another video today. We'll see. 3 o'clock already. Time flies. Time really flies. Well, I'm making up for all the videos I didn't get to do yesterday, because I was gonna do like five videos. I already did. Okay, how many did I do already? 3, 4, 5. This is the fifth one, right? Right. This is the fifth one I'm doing right now. Yeah, so I might be the fifth one. So I already did 3 today, 3, 4, that's 2, that's 3, this is 3, and then I might be able to do one more. That'll be 4 videos today. I'm gonna try, and I have to go clean the cat litter. Yeah, after this video, I'll be cleaning the cat litter. Lucky I only have one cat. I don't want to have tons of cats. Cats are cute, but they scratch everything. Oh my god. They scratch everything up. And then they, like, if you don't clean it one time, they go berserk. They're like, hey, their cats are really, really clean. They're really clean cats. Ooh. I love this trim so much. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Okay. Okay, gotta press it on. That's what I'm doing, pressing it on. See that? Look at that. Look at that glitter. Oh my god, I love all this glitter. Glitter City. Wait until you see my house. And I wasn't gonna do it. I ordered three because, oh, the house that I went to, the Hobby Lobby, I went to get it because Michelle, she did three houses and she bought it on sale. It's a three set. And I go there, I don't see a three set. I see they all there, but I don't see it as a set. So I just bought one. The biggest one they had. So I was like, okay, fine. And I said, I might order online the set because they have it online on HobbyLobby.com. They have it there. So, and I say, should I? Shouldn't I? I say, I don't know if I should. And I did. But I waited to it to be on sale. It was on sale for 8-something. So I bought it on sale for the whole set. You get three houses for 8-something. That's very cheap. Instead of paying, how much I pay? I think the regular price is $14. I think. I'm not sure. If you could go online, look it up. So I'm getting it tomorrow. I thought I was getting it today. I'm gonna get it tomorrow. I don't know if I'm gonna do a tutorial on it. I had no idea. I don't know. If you all want me to, maybe I will. But it's a lot of work. Because I gotta paint it. I gotta gesso it up. And then paint it the right pink color. Because the one I have, it came a little dark. So I kept painting it different colors. I kept trying to get it lighter and lighter and lighter. It still looks a little dark. But these three that I'm getting, they're gonna be really light. In fact, maybe I'll do one that's white and the other two pink. I don't know. I have no idea. We'll see what happens. So, I wasn't thinking about doing a tutorial because it's a lot of work too. And then so much decoration and so much painting. And I don't have all the stuff that I would love to put it on. You know, I mean, I do have, what I have is, like, I bought some white trees from Christmas Tree Shop. I don't know if anybody has that store where they live at, but I have a store called Christmas Tree Shop. And I bought a pack of white trees. I'll get it right now. It's right here. Well, this is nine pieces for $5 at Christmas Tree Shop, and that's why I bought it. Look at all those trees, $5. Isn't that awesome? You get all kinds of trees, and look at you. Oh my god, I just saw that. Look at the cute little round one, that's so cute. And you get this big tree, and you get little small trees. I was like, I saw it, and I pick it up. I'm like, what, am I crazy? Of course I'm going to get it. So I got it. So that's it. Since I'm getting all the set of the three houses, I'm going to do it. So I said, oh my god, this is so awesome. $5. $5 for 9 trees. That's amazing. I can't wait to put it on the tree, on my houses. It's going to look so cute. And I want to put little white, maybe little pink wreath on it, which I did have wreath. It's on top of the microwave. I dyed it, but I don't think I like the color. So I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe gesso it up or, I don't know. Excuse me. So I want to decorate it the way I want to decorate my house, which I want to put wreath in front of the windows. That will look so cute. With pink bows. Oh my god, that's going to be so cute. Now, don't let nobody copy me yet, because I want to do it first. I want that. So bad. And that's what I want. I want a pink house with white trees or pink trees. And then I want a whole bunch of snow. Oh, I bought the thing to put snow on it. Ooh, what? This is like going out of place. So I'm going to put snow on it. And I hope it looks cute. I'm going to decorate like it was, like, if I had a house, a pink house, the way I would want to decorate it. That's my plan. Let's see how it comes out. Oh. Okay. Isn't it so cute? You see, I love ruffles. This is why I love ruffles so much. See that? And then I did ruffles on both sides, which I should have done with the first one, but hey, live and learn. Whoa, it's 51 minutes and it's letting me still record. Wow, it's still uploading my last part, the last video I did. Let me see how many minutes long is it left. 29 minutes left. Ooh, because that's an hour and this one is an hour. So now you got a lot to watch. Well, for me, I love long videos. Now, I know everybody doesn't like long videos, but I love long videos. I don't know. I feel like the short ones is like, okay, you're done already? Wow, that's too quick. Ah, that's so cute. Look how glittery that is. Alrighty, now we could go. Let's see. Okay, still letting me record. I just need to worry about the time. Now. I'm gonna do this because this is thin paper. I tried to get it the in cardstock. It just wasn't working out, so I just left it like this. And I'm not even sure. I'm just gonna leave it like that. Alright, let me put this over here. Ooh, oh my god, it's glitter all over this. Ooh, glitter on my... Okay, there's a little bit of glue on here. I hope it'll be okay. I don't want this to get messed up. I just got this. I didn't even see the glitter go on here. This is like fake leather. I'll deal with that later. I don't know how glue got on there. Okay. Alrighty, it's blinking for some weird reason. Okay, so it says 2 minutes, so I guess I can't record no more. Alright, stay tuned. I'm gonna see, I'll do another part. Alright, bye.